All right, so this is a strong limb, and this is one that needs to be recycled. We've got a nice weak limb right below it, so I'm going to go ahead and recycle it. And now we're going to favor these other weaker branches. And the same can be said for some of these here. They're coming out into the alleyway, and we'll prune those back in a way. We've had some good recycling go on in this planting so far, with stubs that have been cut and then some weak branches that developed in response, and then some good training that happened to develop these spurs. Sometimes it doesn't happen. You'll get a bud like this one here that forces strong vertical growth, and particularly the one that goes straight up. We certainly don't want that one. This needs to be brought down below the horizontal. This one did the same sort of thing. So occasionally we do have that problem, and that has to be trained as they're starting to grow during the summer.